Hold it right there, ma'am. I'll be taking that.
I noticed that there's only one video on YouTube about the reaction between lithium and glass. At least I only found one. So I figured that had to be changed. Since glass has excellent properties for chemists, many consider it completely inert. Some know that hydrogen fluoride or concentrated sodium hydroxide attacks glass. However, neither of these are violent reactions, unlike the reaction between glass and lithium. To demonstrate this to you, I put a piece of lithium in a sealed glass tube and heated the bottom end of the tube. After a short time, you can see that the glass begins to glow red and heat is released. This reaction can go so far that the glass cracks and the lithium ignites from the oxygen in the air. What remains is a black substance. What we see here is elemental silicon. Glass consists mostly of silicon dioxide. The bond between silicon and oxygen is very strong. Lithium, however, rips the oxygen out of the silicon dioxide and forms lithium oxide. This reaction causes massive damage to the structural integrity of the glass. Glassware under vacuum would certainly implode. Here you can see an example of the glass failing completely. This also works with sand, since sand also consists largely of silicon dioxide. A similar principle is used to produce silicon for the use in microchips, for example. However, in this case, the silicon dioxide is not reduced with lithium, but with much cheaper carbon. For comparison, let's look at the reaction of lithium with pure oxygen. For this, I place a piece of lithium in a glass tube with two openings. Pure oxygen is introduced at one end, and at the other end, the exhaust products can escape. After briefly heating the glass tube, the lithium begins to burn very brightly. At the beginning, you can see the characteristic red color of the lithium flame for a short period of time. After the reaction, you can see that mostly lithium oxide has formed, a white solid. A small portion of the lithium has also reacted with the surface of the glass in this case.